Hello. How you doing? How you doing? I know y'all can hear me. Okay, good. Oh, yeah. Here. That's better. Let me at least do that. It's not coming through there, but at least it's for show. Yeah. I got hairs cut. Short as hell. I don't like that. And a haircut? Why would I get a haircut if I get my hairs cut? I'm totally not eating stuff. So here's the game plan. We're gonna have to Little Nightmares 2. Whether we get to make a scene or not, I don't know. You haven't seen the scene yet, have you? Fair, you haven't seen the mannequin scene, have you? Tell me you've seen the mannequin scene. Yeah, okay, because I'm going to flip my shit on that one, too. With that, let's go over here. And... I didn't go too far. I look so lonely. This is Mio Energy. This is my water. Yep. The blood of my anime! Actually. Let's go purple. Actually. Or there's auto. Nope, nope. Okay, I apologize for that one. And my need for actual light. So, I'm procrastinating. That's better. Let's play. That was an achievement yesterday. Hey, six. Oh, no. Don't tell me. Yep. It changed my settings. Actually. Nope. Not my fault. The game did it itself. Now, I have it set for every single button on my mouse. I don't need more buttons. I want to make sure something. Flashlight remote, okay. Slide crouch. Okay. Where am I going? Six. Up. Okay. You know what button to do, Pharaoh. Yep. Hey. Hey. Baby! Right. There has to be something more here. That's a frog. So all I need now is my arrow keys. And shift, and I have all 8 buttons on my mouse. X, what are you doing? It's not letting me hit 6! That sound. That's a sound I don't want to hear. Oh no! I thought I was done with her. I might not be able to deal with the librarian. Yeah, she's so pleasant. To whom? Bye, Six. I'm leaving you behind. No. She wants to be next to you. Oh, Cass. Okay, we are quiet. We are ninja. Sure. Six. Fuck me. Fuck me. Not yet. Not yet. Shit. Six, go, 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 six, six, go, 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 go. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm not happy to see her. That's a hell of a way to get back into the game. My hand. Fine, don't hold my hand. I don't know if I can survive that fall. I don't want to give up more packs than I can. There it is. Remember playing the game Polybridge? This should not work. Nope, no hat. Okay. You know, unlike most people, I'm not gonna forget this. That's exactly why. I've seen so many people for that part. Six, I know you're cold. I don't care. You're a monster. Wait, go right here. Go in the water. Go in the water. Yes. Get a cold. Someone did take forever this part. Commemoration of this event.
We all float down here.
Yeah. Hey, Pennywise. No, Pennywise, take it. It's all yours. You can have Georgie. Mine. Look in the background. Gnome. Picture of a gnome. Was there a hat in here? I feel like there was a hat in here. Thank you for that resub, but you know you didn't have to, right? Really, you didn't have to. You can watch
this. Titan! Dude, you didn't have to. But thank you, really. Holy moly, 7 months. Okay. Okay. Anything specific you want me to do, Ben? Oh boy. I can leave six now, right? No.
I refuse. Bye, hope you find your dad. Enjoy yourself, technically. Oh, that's right. That is true. Now, let me do a speech in honor of this. Six, you can stay on this side of the fence. You can let Pennywise have you. You have the raincoat for it. You deserve it. You deserve to get taken by Pennywise after the shit you pulled in last game. Seriously. Goodbye. But I technically need you to open that door, so we're going on a journey. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. You ready for PTSD? Look where we are. Sparrow, I remember the elevator part in the game. So, yeah. I'm not gonna spend an hour trying to explain it to myself. I need this. Mine. I'm tired of y'all stealing my brain cells. Y'all not stealing my brain cells today. Wait. What's in there? I wonder what's in there. My curiosity's got better me. Hey, look. Blast ya. Where is it? Where is it? There you are. I believe there's a hat, too, somewhere around here. Where was a hat for Soma? Don't you have good memory? I thought you were the smart one. How could you fail me like this, Pharaoh? How could you fail me? Oh. Wait a second. Put it in here for a second. I am the little nightmare. That's your cup. I run extremely slow. Dex? Think I can't open that. Okay. Was it this door? No, it was not that door. Got it. The same achievement, right? Nope. I wonder. Achievement, hunger. No, don't go towards it. Go towards it. Okay. I haven't even eaten yet. Okay. Go straight down now. Shift that way. Back to right. So for that, you're trying to move the piece that you're being right. Tuning it. And that's WASD there. You're trying to get it perfectly straight. It looks like I got one more to go before I had to face him. Or release whoever I'm talking about. Because I don't know who I'm talking about. At all. Teddy bear. Oh, not the monkey. Oh, the bat. Fine. Grab him. That's an achievement, actually. That's an actual achievement. Controls. You. Yeah, I will grab you. Don't get in there, because that's an achievement. Give me the hand. Give me the hand. This fucking kid. I want that achievement. Burn the bunny. Burn the bunny. We're making rabbit soup. Three, six. Wait. I see something. Yes. At. I'll be your friend to the end, Sparrow.
Listen, Linda.
Look right there. You see right where my mouse is? Foreshadowing. You see now? It gives you a hint beforehand. Six. I mean, you're gonna have an issue here. Come on, six. I just noticed that. Come on, six. We're going down. Throwing your monkey in. That's what happens to you if you don't listen. Move! Yes, I'm threatening sex. Six. Okay, I thought there was something in there. That's not throwing you at all, is it? Did you see a teddy bear staring at you? I wonder. Thanks, friends. Got the achievement. But first, this. Can I go back down with it? I can. No toys at all. One more trip. I'm not doing anything just for no purpose. I'm just doing it for aesthetic reasons. I like seeing it burn. That and these are ugly stuffed animals. That should not be... Sex, you have an issue. Sex really has an issue with that x-ray. We're taking this to Ernst's basement. Come on, Six. There's a hand inside here. That looks like a human hand. Skeleton. Never noticed that. Oh. Snuffle! Ooh, friend! No. No. I hate this part. I hate this. No. Nope. I hate you. No. Come on, fight me. Where are you now? Where are you now? Come on. Come on, keep your hands to yourself. I know where you are. I hear you. No. Touchy. Me. That can't be it. No. No. Where'd you go? Sex. Sex, that's not cool. That's not cool. Fucking start moving.
Hey, look, it's my PTSD time.
I'm missing something. Oh. Take this out. I'm missing something. Down here. No, this is where I got the key for the first one. I got the 1,000 down here. Okay. Why am I missing this? I feel like I'm missing it, but I don't know where. Oh, duh. Part is, since I've seen this game played, this is all reactions I had. Thank you.
Nope. Red light. My stream is going good. Oh. And I'm happy you found me in the basement. How's your day going?
Ooh.
Yeah, it does me too.
Don't you start moving. Don't you start moving. Don't you start killing.
That's good. That's good to hear.
Welcome to the orchard. Whether you're sweet or sour, that's up to you. But thank you for the follow.
One second. I need to move the alerts. Oh.
Oh. That just scared the crap out of me. Thank you for that follow, Folly Void. Thank you. I took a message I thought would be awesome for mine. I let you fly pretty quick. I could actually show you how to do that. If you're using stream elements, I know how to at least do that, help you with that part. Ooh. I love chaos, but I also just DM me it, and I will gladly help you, because it's actually really simple for that one. No. I'm gonna play red light, green light again. Yeah, no. I see where this. I remember this. I remember this. Fly! Boom! No, damn it. I'm running. Run as fast as you can. Go, Citrus, go, go. Thanks for that. Sound alert. No. Nope. Red light. Back the fuck up. That's a hell of a screenshot right there. Let me do this real quick. Okay. Hey, can one of you do me a favor? Flip this for me for a second. Please flip that. I want that for a screenshot. Hey. Thank you, Tracy. Because, I upload this to YouTube. I want to at least have that as a screenshot. The cover image. No, no, no! That is for Extra Life. Ah. Wait. It is a charity for Children's Miracle Network. Every dollar goes to them directly. To help a little kid in need. Or a kid in need. It's a great one. And I have my incentives there. Oh, sorry. Sparrow. Thank you. For 25, you can make me Carolina Reaper Bean. I was going to say Sparrow for the, you need the E. But you already fixed it, so I can't really say anything there. And Extra Life is fun. It's what got Little Baby Sparrow dyer hair. Same as in Yarn Dragging Tracy. We're all doing Extra Life. And well, some of us have more dangerous options than others. I eat me in One Hit Wonder, who is in charge of the who owns the basement. He does hot sauce. I do Carolina Reaper beans. You decide which is deadlier. Then again, oh no. Okay. Yes, Bear has pickles. She hates the taste of pickles. Oh wait, don't I get to see false! Pickles are life! Especially pickle juice. Jeez. I love pickle juice. I remembered. I remembered it. See, I've seen many different people play this game. Right, does he panic? Because I'm not gonna panic. No. Yes, I do. It's that fall. Yeah, that should work. I'm not as active as most people, but I'm still trying to grow that.
Nope. Nope. Oh, teabag them. Teabag on them. I'm mainly active in the basement. Truthfully. You have like just a community that would just bully you into that. See, I'm not very active in the first place. Earn especially. Yep, that's Earn. I need that chair. I need that chair. I remember this level. Wait. Come here. No. I see it. So, an achievement called Sick Kids. Okay. See, my community doesn't really bully me. Besides stream alerts or sound alerts. No! Yes, it's a good kind of bullying. I just jumped so high. Take it, I used to be a Dead by Daylight person. I'm a chicken shit. We have ourselves a standstill. Thank you for the lurk, and thank you for the follow also, Void. You don't mind if I only call you Void, right? Perfect. Nope. Back off.
Awesome. Okay, Six. It's time for you to do some work. Fuck that level. Rabbit. Rabbit! I think I lost about 5 years of my life there. Move it. How high can your stress level go? Tell me how high. Can it go real high? Push. Okay. I don't want to go in there, but I have to. Oh no. Here we go again! Six, you can hold the line. Hold the line. Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Any more challengers? Music stopped. Okay. Yeah, it's Spider-Man. Don't you like Spider-Man, Sparrow? Hey.
Okay. I am terrified. I'll admit that. I'm freaking terrified. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like him. Nope. Nope. I'm quiet because I'm scared. Go away. Go away. Okay. What are you sniffing? Getting a heavier object. Don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare. Keep moving, bub. Okay. My finger is holding this mouse button so bad right now. Okay. I didn't die to him. That's a positive note. How's that for pressure?
Hey, do you work well under pressure? How about getting hunted? Okay. 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 Six, you need to hurry about along. Cool. Saved. Actually, if I remember right. Come on. Welcome back. We got past the Spider-Man, or at least part of him. Come on, let me secret. There is a cabinet right here. This is one of the parts. Ah. I remember stuff I shouldn't. I really remember stuff I really shouldn't. So I need to go over here. All right, so I know we're not done with that game, with that guy yet. I know we're not done. I want to be done with him. That pinky is awfully wide. Kids are being extra today? Oh, they are your kids, Sparrow. I'm kidding. Or am I? Don't. Oh, no. Six! See that? Six is trying to get rid of me. Six is trying to get rid of me. Already. No, I don't normally eat on stream. It's one of my thieves for myself. It says I'm actually hungry. All I had today was a cinnamon muffin, so I know I'm gonna get bitched at. Don't care. I was not hungry until about 2 hours ago. I am. See, this one. I'm not quite hungry yet. I'm munching. I got goulash downstairs. Dee Dee. Spider-Man. That part is I could hear that too. Oh, he ate something. Thank you for that, Kazrin. How about this? Old pork chips. In 30 minutes, I will get off, okay? Whether I'm done with the game or not. Nice try, Kazrin. I didn't get you for once? Nice!
I keep trying to move the mouse to see him. Hey, we're good. Running. Slide! I did not slide fast enough. Go. Nope. Damn it. I keep sliding way too early. Now. by climb, actually. Let's see if climbing works. That's two to the death, two more to the death counter. You're a medical professional! Hello, 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 hello. Sex, 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 sex. Did I bork it again? I think I borked it again. That's for Dorian, my friend. You know, Six isn't really creepy. The more you understand her, it gets creepier and creepier. As in, Six is warming by the, warming up by the fire of a nice gentleman. So, yeah. Hospital. Back here. There's one. There's one right back here. That's three added to it. That's right, I remember them. I remember them all. Good point. Okay. So we found Pennywise's victim. The kid that I want that took Six's place. I'm sad. I'm looking around for hats and collectibles. What does that say? Bad, rad, This thing.
Now, what do all of you suppose is dropping?
Nice try. I need to get different alerts. Those don't kind of work on me anymore. She's asleep. Or he's asleep. That's what we're saying. Feel? Feel. Evie. Make that 4 added to that death counter. We're at 85. X. Don't bug them. Don't bug them, Six.
They're happy. They're watching TV. This is not the time to bug them.
Oh yeah, speaking of thinking stuff. The two of these you can only get from the pre-order. I remember that. I'm trying to plug it.
Hey, son.
No, that's not what I thought it was. Nope. I thought that was a hat up top on the bookshelf. It looked like a bookshelf. We're at 86. Look. Thank you.
I picked up the key. Yeah. There it is. Okay, now we go. Now we do this. Now, how did I get up there? That's how. Now. There it is. Secret. Now, how many of the kids there are? I'm curious. Because I've actually grabbed quite a bit. That came out wrong. Hey, look, we get to see what's happening. Yup. Where's this? How much has it bugged you that I remember all this? I'm curious. All right, let's go. Pretty good. Hey, Six. What are you gonna do now? Come on. I can hold this all day. You can't. Fine. Back with the game. We're up at 85 now. Okay. Me first. I think I'm missing something. I can't remember what. Truthfully, I can't remember. Oh, that's right. I remember now. Come on. Come on. It's a speed run. Run, Six! Run! Fine, I guess I'll help you. As much as I don't want to help, more flashlight. Just go towards it. You can't fight it. Okay, we're almost there. There we are. That's the last one. Now we have a fighter. You can hear my crunching on. Tell me. Please. Oh man, run away! Six knows a run! Six, you're stupid. Yeah.
I find that too funny. Like, scream. That's right. And
they're here.
We got about an hour left in the game. That per my promise. We will end there for today. As per my promise, I did not forget.